I became an investor in VINIA, or in BioHarvest, probably 2+ years ago. But I've only been taking VINIA for about 4 months because it wasn't available to me. I like to work out. I like to try and stay in shape because I'm not, you know, I'm in my 60s now, so I like to stay fit. And what I would find is, like, I to find time to work out, because I work full time as well. So I get up at 4 o'clock in the morning when it's time for me to work out, and I work out for an hour and a half before I go to work. So what I find is I would go to work and I'd be really, really tired, right? For the, during the day, I was just exhausted. And I started taking VINIA, and after, I find it took me about 3 months, I would say, before I really started noticing the benefits. It's not like with supplements, you can't just take it for a week, right? So it took me about 3 months. So now I'm at a point, I can lift weights for an hour and a half in the morning at a good pace, and I go to work and I'm not tired, right? And I come home from work like today and I still feel like fully energized. So that's been a really, really big plus for me. I'll tell you what, one thing I've noticed with VINIA is that it's definitely improved my energy. And I'd say, obviously, that's got to be from increased blood flow, because anything with increased blood flow is just going to improve everything about your life, right? I mean, it's going to give you more oxygen, more energy. It just improves everything. And one thing about VINIA that attracted me was the fact that it's a high-quality resveratrol. And I know all the claims that are made, what I've read about VINIA, but also I've also looked up resveratrol medical papers that have been written on resveratrol. There's no shortage of them. And so there's many, many more benefits that you don't claim. So that was also one of the reasons I went with VINIA, because it was really such a pure product. And the problem with a lot of resveratrol, if you look into it, is that you need a whole lot of it because you really don't absorb it very well at all. Where VINIA, you absorb it very, very easily. But now I feel great. So that's how I kind of came across with VINIA. It was one of those things, researching and just kind of coming across it. So I've started taking it. So now it's just going to be part of my daily routine with my supplement regimen, probably going forward forever.